Right, now, I don't know what episode we're up to now. I think it's about 5 or 6 or something. But yeah, we've come to Darwen. Sorry about the wind crackle on the... Again, sorry about the wind. But we're at the foot of Darwen Tower Hill thing. Jubilee Tower in Darwen. Now, I've been here before, and it's quite good normally. But we've got the same problem we had at the transmitter. A hell of a lot of fog. It's not fog, it's clouds.
Low clouds.
Yeah, but fog is low clouds, isn't it? It's the same thing. So anyway, we'll go through here rather than over there. Seems a bit easier. Oh, it's gone. It used to be a rock. That's what I was looking for back there then. There's a rock with a piece of petrified wood in it. Must be from a good time ago. But anyway, battery light's flashing again now, so I'll turn it off and wait. We might be able to get some shots of the tower. It just depends on how foggy it is. See you in a bit.
Who's to say what's impossible? Will they forget? This world keeps spinning and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone.
Oh God, hello.
This world keeps spinning and there's no
Welsh sea.
Time to waste. Will it all keep spinning, spinning round and round and upside down? Who's to say what's impossible and can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away.
It's framing that, yeah.
Please
no, it's
don't go
really cool
away.
Sculpture.
No, I'm saying I'm stupid.
Oh, right.
Please
yeah, I get in it.
Go away. Please don't go away. Is this how it's supposed to be? Is this how it's supposed to be?
Right, so I think, hence the darkness, I think that's the end of today's filming. Got quite a bit in.
Got very wet.
Yeah, we got a bit wet. You missed out on one of them, nearly. Oh no, we did get some of the tower, didn't we?
Yeah.
But it would have been better, but as you could see, it was really, whoa,
not a good day.
Really, really foggy. Not a good day for filming. Had a good day out, but...
Had a great day out.
Yeah. What have you got to say?
I'm cold and I'm wet and I'm knackered, but I'm happy. Had a fabulous time, seen some beautiful places I've never seen before.
Cool.
Cool.
And I'm now going to be on the internet with really seriously bad hair.
Oh well.
Bye.
Bye. I think this is the end.